some sort of a joke. Are you for real?
cheese and the chip.
Ken, is that you?
Is that your ex-girlfriend?
She's my ex.
Okay. I didn't know you dated a blind girl.
She wasn't blind when I dated her. Anyway, Danielle, what happened to you?
What happened to me? The accident, it hit me pretty badly.
Are you okay?
What? Anyways, who's that girl I've been hearing, and why is she calling me your ex-girlfriend?
She's my girlfriend, and...
What? Let me help you. No, I don't need your help. I'm visually impaired, but I can do things myself. Just go.
I'm sorry. You've changed, I've changed, everything has changed.
For yourself. There are also other job development, there are also other skill development jobs that are available for you. What do you think?
Wow. I think I'll try telemarketing. Now that I've completed the training in SAVH, all the slots in the telemarketing companies are all filled up. No one's hiring me. What do I do?
Hi, I'm Jolene from Dialogue in the Dark. We have this exhibition in Ngee Ann Poly, and we have some available job positions, such as to be a cashier or a waitress for our cafe. But are you interested? Because the tour guide positions are all taken up.
cashier. I can't see the notes and coins. How am I supposed to differentiate the value? I can't cope as a cashier.
Hi, I'm Liza from VIP Care, and our school is offering a transition skills program where you can acquire the skills that you would need in the F&B industry.
Wow, that's great. I really look forward to all the help I'm receiving.
So we have a social enterprise store where you can work.
Oh, there's such a store. That's great. We also can help to raise awareness for our project.
So do let me know if you're interested.
Thank you so much for helping me gain independence after my loss of vision. I'm really grateful.
Mountbatten Town Council, since we've worked with them before.
Hmm.
Yep. good.